Watch out, guards.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Tell them you put up a good fight.
Thank you.
found you! Come.
What it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps.
That one's for you. You're going to pay.
I'll tell
him. There you go!
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Nate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick,
we have to open this.
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
The rats. They want to come out.
Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house. Ah, locked.
I'll break it down.
Ah, you swine! You see?
The guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
It's all right, Roderick.
Amicia, look.
It survived all this?
Yes, it's a warrior. It defends itself.
It's like us then.
That's right. It's your flower.
Thank you, Hugo. Let's go.
Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roger, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Be careful! Can you take care of it?
All right.
Of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
This must be the exit.
Up anytime soon, trust me.
Look at us! We only wanted to get our belongings back!
Amicia, what do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking.
You. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men. Keep your eyes open. No one must approach the cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
Dad, the poor goddess.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway.
No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Just need a break.
That's it, Roderick! Leave it! Take cover!
We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick!
Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn.
I'll get you out!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Say! Hugo, come on. We have to go. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you... Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Alicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal. Get ready.
Thank you.
Here. The cathedral. Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready. Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready. Cathedral. Fuck. It's a bloody mess.
Hey. No, I saw.
Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what? Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down.
That doesn't matter.
Alicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
About to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there. They're waiting for us. Lucas! Melly! Stay where you are!
So, I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down!
That doesn't matter.
Alicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
Some family.
Melly! Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back your mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! Wait! I saw it! Come on!
Come on!
Regroup! Advance!
You have found
him! He's getting them to regroup!
I can do it. Really?
Go on, Yuko. It's our only chance. My snow!
Rise up and smother them! You have come to challenge me.
What the... He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping!
I can do it!
Really? Go on, Yuko! It's our only chance! I don't believe it!
wrong again!
My servants shall rise toward the firmament! My angels, I know you're hungry! Soon you shall eat! No!
My angels!
He is helpless,
come back! Come back to me! No, it's impossible!
You'll pay for this! Come to me! Come to me! Both blonde in certitude! And renewal!
Hey, God! This ship is getting ready!
It's no longer yours! Feed! Blood! Incertitude! And ease!
behind you!
Over. All right, let's go.
Have you got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mommy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are gone for good.
Let's hope.
Oh, Amicia, look!
Hello, young man. You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia. Yes!
Hey! You know how to do it. You won an apple. And all due respect.
Yes, Amicia. Well done.
Apples for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the 3rd day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. All right, but we can't stay long.
We can rebuild the village. There will still be empty houses.
If the bite leaves us in peace,
look.
People will come back.
That's the young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, boy, you just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. We just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fair?
Come on. Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on three. 1, 2, 3!
Hey!
I'm right behind you.
You can't beat me.
All right. You won.
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas.
Do you have everything? The St. John's wort, the hawthorn, all of it. Let's go.
Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right.
Thank you.
Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Lucas!
Hey!
Help! The fly's attacking me!
Hey, to eat you, you little bitch!